Oh my, oh my god, I'm good right on top of me. Hi everyone, I'm Excessive Brutality and this is Excessive Gamer. Joined today for my co-op with Hamish Prime.
Oh yeah.
And we're going to be playing... Hasbro the Zombies.
Garden Warfare.
Cool,
the first
man.
One.
This is pretty much my kid plays this game, man. Let's give it a go. I only get to choose the ice pea. No, I can get anything.
Ice pea, chomper, sunflower.
Can I get... I change to zombies? I don't think I can.
No, it might be the same team. Yeah. Team right. Plants.
So, I don't want to be a fucking sunflower, seriously. So I want to be just a ice pea.
I think I'm a normal pea.
All right, so.
Okay.
Are there any special powers?
I don't know.
Go fast.
I'm
not
going
sure.
Straight to the garden.
No, there's a garden there. So, let's see. Plant a garden.
Okay.
What?
I don't
even know where I'm supposed to go, man.
I don't know.
what are we doing?
No clue. I think it's just. It might just be the.
Okay, garden is up there. I'm so in the wrong place right
now.
What's this?
Oh, on the bridge.
Oh, okay.
You found anything?
No, I'm just playing about with the buttons.
Okay.
So, okay, that's where we need to be. Let's plant a garden.
Yeah. Oh, found one. And what does this do? Oh.
All right, soil your plants. Here we go.
Right. So I think it's prep first, and then zombies come up.
Oh, it's a wave. Oh my god, this is going to be fun. This is going to be pretty good.
See, you've got to prep everything first and then...
Alright, so you got there, I'm going to get on this side. See if there's anything on this side. There's nothing on this side. There is.
A couple of plant pots. Yep.
Let's get that one.
And some flower. No. Nice one.
Another one here. Yep. We've got a couple of seconds left.
Well, two, one.
Alright, so one now, trial. Here we go. Zombies are coming. Get ready!
I've still got the theme song stuck in my head.
It's such a fucking awesome thing. We both got the platinum on the Vita.
On the Vita version, yeah.
It was amazing. What an amazing game.
But that was the original touch game.
Yeah, the original Plants vs Zombies. Oh, they're coming your way.
Yeah.
I'm done, you know. Alright. So where are they?
What did I get?
You've done them. You finished them all off.
Was that it? Okay.
That was it. Defend where?
No, half of the first wave.
Well, we're definitely going to be getting a lot of them soon. Wow, it's not easy on split screen, huh?
No, it's giving me a slight headache now, because I keep looking down.
Listen, remember, L1 and R1 and triangle, they do some special powers. I know that...
Not till it gets to the next wave and a bit stronger.
Are they behind us? They are behind us.
Are they?
By the way, triangle plants you in the spot and you've got more firepower.
Yeah.
Here we go, like this. I don't know what that is.
I don't know what I just did.
Okay, I think that's a zombie special move, probably.
Other side? No.
I've got some kind of... Chili thing.
Yeah, I did that. Jumping bean.
That's a jumping bean.
Mexican maybe?
Ooh. Damn.
Find another plant pot. Plant pot. Don't know what plant I've just left, but never mind.
I ran out of bullets. I didn't know you could do that unless they have a special skill or something. Next wave!
I think, doesn't it reload?
It should. Yeah, but it wasn't shooting at all.
Oh.
Alright. So far, so good.
And
gotta defend. Hunt chieftains, those chieftains. Make it snappy.
Right.
So we've got that. We're gonna have one of the.
Oh,
well, like a boss, I suspect.
Yeah, probably mid boss now.
Yeah, here we go. There it is.
There he is.
Alright, maybe it's two chieftains, maybe we got one on each side.
Yeah.
Okay,
Wait, what are we looking at here? The side. Tell you what, you stay on one side, I stay on the other, because otherwise we're not. Doesn't seem like there's anything on this side.
There's one coming on my side, because there's something on the map. And you've got one. Yep, on the same side of the
link. Yeah, it's on the other side. It's not on this side.
So side up. Ah! Almost got
it. Someone coming, though.
Yeah.
It is a suicider, the ones with the cones on the head, yeah?
No, it's a small ones that look like football fans. American football fans.
I prefer playing zombies. All right, so next wave, 4 seconds.
What, with
we're holding out with our little pea shooter.
Oh, mid boss? No.
Down this way. On this side.
Didn't do anything.
Pretty much nothing.
Oh, there's one down here. There's a digger.
He's not dead, is he?
Nope, he's still
okay. We've got some more guys over here. Sure what the sunflowers do for us here, but in the game they were very useful.
For healing, I think.
Not sure. Oh, we have probably.
I think it might be for healing.
Oh. Some boss. They will spin your demise.
Where is he? Custom. And
see what we get.
Oh,
okay. Coins.
That's not too bad.
And this is not just three yetis. Yeah. Boss wave. Boss wave, here we go. They're coming this way. This way.
Keep looking the wrong way.
Where are they? Coming, I can see a. I can see one of those. Kamikaze ones.
The boss seems to be coming from the other side now. It's gone around the wrong way.
I got a special fast thing.
Oh.
Yeah. I was just running around.
You got a speed boost.
Yeah, and some help, man.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeti, from the Yeti.
Right, we're getting shot up from the back, I think.
Done.
Yeah, me too. Thank God we got some health though. Oh, where are those guys? Great, okay. I think just put a pea shooter on the bottom of the bridge as well. I don't know,
I just keep finding plant pots everywhere.
Yeah, just if you can just
I'm gonna
put a sunflower on this one.
Yeah,
heal us up a bit.
Look, I found a dead one but I can't replace it.
I think you have to give it some time, it'll respawn as a normal paint pot.
An empty paint pot, yeah.
Not a paint pot.
Paint pot, right.
Alright, wave 6! How long can we go?
Oh, is this, yeah. The sunflowers are health, yeah.
Where are they? Ooh, there we go. Ooh, we've got scientists now.
You want to go to the other end of the bridge, there's health next to the sunflower.
What is that? Let me try to take this guy out. This guy is quite hard to pick out. Alright, took him out. Oh, you were there as well. Okay,
yeah.
There's something on the other side.
We'll get there because it's helpful for you.
There we go. A lot of bad guys here. Right. What did you what power? What the I like the turret though. This turret. The one you turn into.
Oh, the one you turn into.
Yeah,
yeah.
There's a pot there. That's really good, huh? There's two pots here, so let's get these guys.
Just put one up on another one.
Yeah, the sunflower on one side, put a turret on the other one.
I'll put a microphone on this side.
There we go.
And the sunflower on this side.
Garden health, pretty good. Still
quite
doing
good,
pretty
yeah.
good.
Up in 90% probably.
Okay, here we go. Coming from this side. Go, Mr. Jellybean. Not the most exciting game I've ever played, but
no,
it's okay.
It's
passable. It's not as good as the original one where you played.
No.
That was just amazing. Yeah. Something to do. I mean, this game is mostly played online anyway. We're just playing waves at the moment. I'd rather play Gears of War waves than this.
Yeah, the horde mode. It's one of the few reasons I'd buy it.
Yeah.
Just for horde mode, not just the main game.
I'm gonna get it on the PC, so just so that I end up buying it for one.
Yeah.
If you have the PC, you might as well.
No, maybe not. No, apart from that anymore.
You were used to playing on the laptop anyway, didn't you?
I used to have a good gaming laptop, now it's just...
Now it's just the laptop.
Basically.
It happens, man. Still, you had the Blu-ray player on it and everything, but nobody had a Blu-ray player.
It was new when it first came out, yeah.
Protect my weak garden, don't lose any. Don't lose any. Let's put one of these pea shooter things here. We've got a lot of guys coming this way.
They're supposed to be designed to break down after a while, but mine
will
won't break.
I think it's done. Is it?
Completely messed up that one. Completely messed it up.
They actually go after the jelly bean. They actually go after it. And then it explodes. So.
Oh, those turrets.
Are those bosses?
I don't know, it's just a statue.
I know what to do with it. I don't think we just can do anything with it. Alright, defend because someone's attacking. Got anything over here? I've got some health.
Definitely helps. Yeah, health of the garden is quite good still.
Yeah. We're not getting enough of the decent bosses.
No, yeah, well, don't.
Oh, don't tempt fate.
You're gonna drink to it now.
Let's see what happens.
It is wave 9, remember.
And we are running out of things to plant. We have got a lot of mushrooms to plant, and remember those being quite decent.
The poison mushrooms.
Yeah. Here we go.
Is that a toilet?
It is.
There's a water potty. Right.
Yeah, I've had a couple of these. They're quite hard to
get rid of.
Yeah, there's zombies everywhere now. I had to say something, didn't I?
Yeah.
The same kind of thing where they actually go and try to get rid of your pots. You go
first, yeah. Wasting the barrel.
Oh man, we gotta. Alright, here we go. Oh, you got this one.
Just the same,
yeah. Alright.
Try for a mushroom. Snow mushroom.
Yeah, I haven't done any of the mushrooms yet.
I don't remember what the mushroom does.
I think it's the same as the repeat size, I think it's just maybe the more damage.
Right.
Now Zombo is slot engaged and we'll choose your doom.
Random, see what happens. No, oh, the brood.
Coins. Give us one more coin.
Okay.
I suspect we're going to get a couple of zombies coming.
We've got a
boss wave.
A Puritan zombie.
Here we go, got a boss wave coming. Where are they?
Not bad. Is that how many waves we have left in the game? Oh.
No, this is wave number 10.
Definitely.
You're taking them out, okay. Done. Actually, the peach shooter helped. piece should have.
Oh, the professor.
You gotta watch out with the professor because yeah. that thingy. Oh,
it
yeah.
Gives out.
Revive. You can revive. Oh crap.
The professor gives out health. So
I have time. Yes.
I've got some items. Before.
We need to make sure that we plant decent stuff here.
On the way back. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I think we held out. Just about.
Finish it again.
Alright, you've got someone here. Alright, what have we got on this side?
Shall we fill up the pots?
Yeah, you can't on this side.
They've destroyed the pots on my side.
Wow, what is that? Is that another boss?
I don't know.
No, it's not. It's just a laser guy. It's a boss though, it's like a shaman. That's a new one. Oh, he just disappeared. Has he spawned up here or something?
No, yeah.
Okay, where is he?
Well, there's enemies. He's on my bike.
Yeah. But that shaman just disappeared. That's it, I think that's him.
No, it's a theater. It's not what I told you.
Ah!
Oh, there's only one guy.
And then he just kneeled on.
He's got emo zombies.
Shit. Alright, we're out. Where is that spot?
It's behind the building. This way.
We better take him out quick, otherwise. Oh no, I just set up my shooter.
Same as mine.
Come on, man. Where's he gone now?
This way, he's going back to the bridge.
It's almost done, it's done. Okay, we're done. Alright, do we get any health for that?
What is it? Hey, look. No.
Alright.
Quite odd.
Wow, okay. Group shroom. I don't know what that does, but that's what I've done. A group shroom.
Right, shroom. Okay, not seen that one before.
Alright, so we haven't got much left, man. No. We're running out of choices and options.
I think he's just now filling in what we have left. I've got 8 shrooms.
I don't know what this is. A kaboom? It might just be a reindeer.
It's a reindeer. It's mushroom.
Oh, there's something here. No, that's ours. Yeah. All right, so they're coming this way. I want to set up the pea shooter right here. The manic. Where are they? Yeah, they're hard to kill, huh? There must be like a special weapon that can take them out easier. Jelly bean? No, even jelly bean took it out. Alright, well, we're just pretty good now.
Almost done.
Unless there's something really big coming somewhere else. Our health is pretty good still. I mean, as far as the garden, our health personally is crap.
Yeah, it's half. It's only 50-50.
But,
coming to the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, we took him out. There's a zombie down here underneath the bridge, I think.
Perfect way.
As in, we didn't die or something.
Or got any help.
Maybe. That's unusual. Not getting hit at all.
We're lost for words. We have no idea what happened. Maybe we didn't get hit at all.
Next wave, man. Alright, wave 12. Ooh, there they come. Oh, this way.
Yes. No.
What is that? Oh, it's like yeah, I think they're getting faster.
You keep shooting, I'll use one of my
I'm not doing too good either.
Got some help from
you. Yeah, I don't know where, but I got some help.
Them the, might
be
We've both been killed.
All right.
By the clouds.
Are you revived?
Yeah, I used one of the items as well.
Oh, okay. Come on, we gotta hold out.
The shrooms don't do much.
No, they don't.
Poison.
To be honest with you, I'd rather have sunflowers.
The only thing left.
That's all we got.
We've only got shrooms
those
left.
Bomb shrooms, and they actually explode. Have you seen them explode?
No, yeah.
Let's put another couple of shrooms here. Might as well use them.
Is that what's been killing us?
Oh, man.
Our own weapon's killing us.
Here we go. They've got a flying one now.
Ooh. Jetpack.
Yes, jetpack zombies.
Which is gone.
How could they jetpack this? Whoa, zombies are supposed to be dumb. I'm not supposed to know how to jetpack, man. Oh, I'm running out. You can actually do, you do run out of bullets. I think you're gone over here. I'm not cheating, I don't
know.
Okay, we got them. They're coming down a bit by bit, so they're not all coming together, which helps. No, not yet.
The guy with the poison
here. Take him out. Alright, we're doing pretty good.
Anything? Any help?
No. Still shooting over here, so there must be something around here.
Other side
there's more zombies there. The red ones, you've got to watch out with the red ones, because obviously they're there.
Nowhere. Nowhere.
Whoa!
Whoa.
One of these football ones.
I just got knocked. You just knocked me off the bridge.
Alright, we got this. I think. Don't shoot me,
good.
Man. It's all good. I'm here to help.
What is health? You keep giving me health from somebody. I keep getting health from somebody.
I think it's just when we go back. I think it's just when we go maybe back to the garden. I mean, maybe on the garden. I would have thought that the garden would give us health, but.
Yeah. See, look, I keep getting health.
And there's no sunflowers.
No.
We got those stupid mushrooms and they don't seem to do much.
No, they just wander around for a bit. Give off this.
So, what wave? 13? 14. Wait, 14.
Oh, great. Both sides of the. We've got it on both sides.
Alright, we're gonna have to stick to one side together. I think it's probably better. I'll go to you.
I was going to you.
It's okay. It's all good. Just stay on this side. I think it's a better idea to stay together and try to at least finish off one of the waves. Look at that football guy.
Yeah.
Now we've got another football guy here. Alright, that's good. I think we've pretty much done this side, but I think they're on the other side now.
Oh,
okay!
The shroom. Oh, the shrooms.
Oh, wow.
That's good side.
Oh man, we are gonna not survive this one. Oh man. Okay. Well, the worst thing is when you run out of ammo.
When you've got to try and move.
Because you actually do run out of ammo, which sucks.
And again. Gotta shoot this.
No, alright, get all the pots back because I think the pots are pretty much the only thing that's keeping us alive.
Yeah.
We got no more left.
I've got no more seeds.
We are done with pots.
Nope.
Engage the zombie slots, they will decide your fate. Here we go once again.
There we go.
Oh man.
Oh, another pew.
Great.
Oh no.
Shit. No, I don't want to brute right now. Oh fuck, this is gonna be fucked. Right, so we get three of those fuckers. What way? Where are they going? Okay, coming this way. Alright, I think we're gonna have to set up my. You should have. Might as well try to hit something with it. Okay, I'm done. Alright, but we've taken the most of them out, so. Oh my! Oh my God! I had the boot right on top of me. I'm flying.
Oh, I didn't even notice the boot behind me.
I didn't see it. Look at the size of that fucker. Oh my God!
How did I not see?
All right, self revive and back in action.
Good okay.
Right, he's dead.
Oh, right.
Boots done.
Okay. I won't waste my bullets then.
Right, we've got another couple of guys coming this way. Wow. Oh, he's done some damage to me. I'm pretty much dead.
Yeah.
That's me dead. It's okay, I still revived. What can they do here? Can you melee?
Another bullet.
Oh, you know what I mean? If you could melee, when they get close. He does something with his hand, but I don't think he can melee.
It just seems to be like a reload.
Yeah. Alright.
Knocking off the bridge.
Wow, the builder does a lot of damage. Right, done.
Skill.
We gotta watch out. That guy is here. That's gonna be great. I got a disco zombie here. Oh,
I was gonna say.
Oh man, I can still survive. I can still survive. I got two more left. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna do very much on my own. But we'll try.
It does say you will respawn when the waiver is complete. So hurry up.
Oh man, hurry up. Where is that? Him out. That was lucky. Nothing.
Next wave in 20 seconds.
Oh, yeah. We need 20 seconds to recuperate.
We have no seeds to plant anyway.
We're fucked, man. Nothing.
Nothing. Nope.
All right, we're just holding out now. Shit. Come on. We can do it. 3 seconds. One more wave. Garden health is still getting them out. They don't seem to attack the health. They're not very much.
Wait,
I'm gonna go to them.
Too bad.
Oh, teleporting bastards. I'm dead. The teleport. I've still got 2 revives though.
No, I was trying to revive you.
Oh man.
Double kill.
We both died. We managed level 15. That's not too bad.
No, yeah.
Wave 15.
First time in a long time.
Well, it's good fun. It's a fun game though. Let's see if they have any stats. What is that?
Rewards. Coins.
Rewards. That's I suppose we can buy more
any
seeds
more packs?
And stuff.
Yeah, I think we can buy some more packs. Is that it?
No more stats, nothing?
No. Okay.
No statistics. That's pretty shit.
Yeah.
I thought I was going to
get the breakdown of what zombies we've killed.
That's fucked up. Anyway, guys, thanks for joining me and Hamish Prime
on
this co-op. Until next time.